everybody. It's me, Everest. So I want to tell you how my day went yesterday. I went in the pool. They threw me in the pool like I was some ball or something. And I don't know how to swim that well. I do the doggy paddle. That's a survival instinct. My mommy thinks I'm a great swimmer. I'm not a great swimmer. I was holding on for dear life to her. But the doggy was laughing. She said, "Come on, Everest, you can swim. Do the backstroke." What backstroke? I'm a dog. I don't do no backstroke. These people are crazy. I'm telling you, I'm in a crazy family. But anyway, I did the doggy paddle for dear life. I held on to mommy. I whimpered a little bit. Mommy figured it out and she let me out. And that was it. But the pool was nice and warm and mommy did go in it with a dory. And they were playing ball. And dory hit mommy in the nose with a ball. And I don't mean one of those beach balls. I mean a soccer ball. And mommy has a big bump on her head. I thought that was funny. I was laughing. And the dory was cracking up. And I don't think mommy was too happy. Because she went out of the pool. And she was like, "That's it. No more pool for me." But anyway, now I'm just waiting for the barbecue so I can steal some food. Because the food they give me tastes like shit. Yep, I'm sorry I cursed. I'm normally 3 months old, but it tastes like shit. So I like the chicken wings and all the other stuff. The sausage they make, burgers, hot dogs. I don't care what you feed me. I just don't like the dog food. You canuba. Yuck. But anyway, now I'm gonna relax. It's Sunday, the day of God, day of rest. And all that other horse shit. But I do believe in God because I mean, I'm here. And God gave me a good family. They may be crazy, but they're a good family. So I do believe in God. But I know not everybody believes in God. And that's okay. You can believe in a chair. I don't give a shit. But what I do give a shit about is you wearing a mask when you go outside. Because I don't want my family getting sick. Mommy was telling Daddy a story the other day where a man was spitting on the floor. And she said, "He didn't wear a mask. Disgusting pig. I wish I would have been there. I would have bit his ankles." I'm always going to protect Mommy. And of course, Dory. That's my best friend in the whole wide world. I won't let anybody hurt her. And I guess that's it. Wishing everybody a good day. Stay safe. And relax. Bye, everyone.